The slave is wearing a slave collar rigged with powerful explosives. It will take considerable skill to disarm the device. Explosives of 35 or higher or science of 45 or higher required to disarm. Use explosive or science to disarm the collar. I guess I just saved them all.
Bang! 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 Bang!
Welcome to die!
Stains, down it!
Morning.
Motherfucker.
Okay.
motherfucker.
Let's do this!
Oh, I don't have a clue what's going on.
Another kill to my name.
Another kill!
You like that? Katanorama! Have gun, will shoot!
What do you need?
What do you need? What do you need?
What do you need?
Welcome to die!
what?
Stinks! Down it!
Prim wimped out and accepted NCR rule. Some people.
Yes?
I rescued the troopers. It turns out there was a large legion encampment in the canyon. That's what Organ said to Captain Bryden.
What? And you just waited in there and rescued? I mean, I'm happy, but you went above and beyond. I'll throw in a bonus. Large encampment, you say? Fuck me. Figures, intelligence said probably a raiding party of 8 to 12 legionaries. My ass. We're supposed to leave no man behind. Well, I'm sure if it was a ghoul, we would just, doesn't apply. But, good work, regardless.
Alright, that's my playthrough and walkthrough of the mission, Leave No One Behind. We'll see what else is going on with this mod in my next video. Lates.